is a Zibanejad. In the last 10 minutes of the third period, that tied it, and this kept it tied. That beautiful save on Larkin.
Dylan Larkin checks out the video board. Ooh, man, I came close. 16th overtime game for Detroit. They're 9-6 overall and 7-5 in games decided in the 3-on-3 5-minute overtime. 10th overtime game for the Rangers, second consecutive game in overtime. 5-4 overall, but only 1-3 in games decided in the 5-minute overtime.
Here's what Detroit thinks of their two young rookies. Larkin's taking the faceoff, and those two outstanding rookies are on the ice to go against Zibanejad, Kreider, and Fox.
Lucas Raymond and Moritz Seider. Zibanejad moves in on Seider and shoots, saved by Kreis. And he forced to hold it with Kreider all over him.
Kreider did a good job staying with him. Kreis was trying to avoid a faceoff. So the Rangers win the faceoff, and then that quick shot as Zibanejad tries to use Seider as a screen. And Kreis comes up with the save, and the Rangers win another faceoff.
Kreider wins the faceoff out of the zone. Fox picks it up and comes back in. Raymond is there. The centering pass and Zibanejad's shot was blocked by Seider. Comes all the way down. Shesterkin out to get it. Kreider back. Trouba has come on. And Strome has come on. Trouba's pass for Ryan Strome. Nick Leddy is there. In front for Trouba. Panarin is just on the ice. Drop pass to Strome. Now Panarin. Panarin makes a move on Leddy and shoots wide. May have been deflected by Leddy. Goes out of play up in the netting. 56 seconds gone by in the overtime.
Yeah, you can just see the Ranger players, both Strome and Trouba, looking to give it to that man. And why not? The way he's been able to find open ice, the opportunities had in this game.
Hugh Suter, number 24, on for Detroit against Ryan Strome for the faceoff. Suter wins it back to Leddy. Bertuzzi is on for Detroit as well. Rangers have Strome, Panarin, and Trouba. Tyler Bertuzzi, now Nick Leddy. Leddy back to Suter. Suter moves in. And Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi shoots. And the man who was in the crease. Suter was in the crease.
Still a good save.
Wow. And somehow Shesterkin made the save. Panarin picks it up, moves in. It's deflected behind the net, around the boards. Bertuzzi gets it up to Suter. Just off the bench is Philip Hedel. Suter deflected away by Hedel. Miller just on, controls. A minute 45 gone by in the overtime. DeAndre Miller moves up. Kevin Rooney has come on. It's Miller, Rooney, and Hedel. Miller cuts in, feeds Hedel. Hedel shoots, save, guys, no rebound. 1:57 gone by.
Well, the Red Wings had a pretty good chance. Tyler Bertuzzi made a good move going down the right side. He'll cut to the middle here around Panarin, and then he gets a shot and the save, even though Suter slid into Shesterkin. But watch Shesterkin. Still able to concentrate, watching the play all the way. Dropped his stick and made the save.
I wonder what would have happened had the puck gone in. Would that have been
no
interference?
Goal.
Yeah. Hronek, Raymond, and Larkin on now for Detroit. Rangers have Rooney, Hedel, and Fox. It's lifted up in the air, played by Raymond, taken away by Rooney. Adam Fox. Fox waiting, checking things out, and starts up. Leads Rooney. Hronek is there. Hedel, nice moves. Stays with it. Hronek stays with him. Up the boards for Fox, taken away by Lucas Raymond. Raymond was able to get it to Dylan Larkin. Larkin moves in. Checked by Rooney, turned it over. Rangers head the other way. 3-on-2. Fox looks around. Hedel moves in. Dropped to Rooney. Rooney's shot blocked by Raymond. Rooney puts it in front. the scramble on. It's still loose. Heedle's got it back. Truba just came on. Zibanejad comes on. 2 minutes to go in the overtime. Feed to Kreider just off the bench to Zibanejad. It's stopped by Grice. Oh, man, did that come close.
You know, Zibanejad wanted to control the puck and pull it to his backhand, but it just bounced off the blade of his stick. So they just come on the ice. A little give and go. Watch, he'll try. He wants to pull it to his backhand if he can, and it just bounces up. Grice still does a pretty good job because he had to make the stop on the deflection.
Shots are 3-1 in the overtime race for the puck. Hugh Suter gets there. 2-on-1 with Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi save! Save Shesterkin! A beauty! Back the other way. Kreider, Zibanejad to the net. The shot is blocked by Sider. Sider the other way to Bertuzzi. Rangers even it up. The shot goes wide. Around the boards. Or it's Sider for Detroit. Looks around. Feeds Hugh Suter. He's checked there by Panarin. Minute 20 to go in the overtime. The puck out of the zone. Man. Both goalies again brilliant. Sider forces his way in. Bertuzzi was checked as he got the shot off. Shesterkin trying to get it to Panarin. Back to Truba. Now Zibanejad. 1 minute to go in the overtime. Panarin moves across. Rangers changing. Fox back on. Strom has come on. Fox pulls it back. Now Panarin. To Fox. Fox moves in on Nick Leddy. Fox around the net. Leddy stays with him, rides him to the boards. It's sent out of the zone by Larkin to Fabry. Fabry finds Leddy to Fabry. He shoots, glove save, Shesterkin. And he leads it for Panarin. Panarin breaks in, and he's checked by Larkin. The puck goes wide. 15 seconds to go. Fox to Strom. Panarin shoots, blocked by Fabry. Larkin's got it. Larkin to Fabry. Too far. Fabry gets to it. He's checked there. He finds Larkin. He shoots high, and the overtime is over. Oh, take a breath. Wow. That was something. Back and forth, chances by both teams. Neither team scores. Rangers and Red Wings are headed for a shot.